Maharashtra Minister Nawab Malik on Saturday alleged that the Narcotics Control Bureau NCB let off a BJP leader's relative who was caught during the raid on board a cruise ship off the Mumbai coast last week. Nawab Malik claimed that the NCB team had detained Rishabh Sachdev, brother-in-law of BJP leader Mohit Kamboj Bhartiya, but he was immediately released soon after the drugs bust. Mohit Kamboj is the former president of Mumbai BJP Yuva Morcha. The Maharashtra Minority Affairs Minister alleged that the anti-drugs agency let off three people, including Rishabh Sachdev. The other two allowed to walk free were Pratik Gaba and Amir Furnichewala. Zonal Director Samir Vankhede gave vague statements about the number of people detained after the raid. He said 8 to 10 people were detained. There were 11 people. Local police were keeping an eye. As per information with local police, 11 people were detained, but by morning the number came down to 8. Three people were let off, Malik told reporters during a press conference on Saturday. He also showed video evidence where Rishabh Sachdev, Pratik Gaba and Amir Furnichewala were allegedly taken inside the NCB office in Mumbai and later where they were let off.